I'll see you tomorrow.
Yo, what up, repo partner?
What?
Man, we got a repo order to deal with.
Oh. How'd I all of a sudden become Bernice's wingman?
Look, I'm tired. I don't want to get into any confrontation tonight.
This is a big money, easy money repo. The easiest money you can make. The owner's dead. We got a Bentley in Coconut Grove, the estate surrendering everything to the bank. All we got to do is show up at the house. Hell, the estate manager even gonna give us the keys.
All right, as long as I don't have to pop off on anybody, I guess so.
Man, bring your ass.
Let's hurry up.
Hey, man, this is Bernice from Tremont. I was supposed to come over and get the key for the Bentley GT, man. Where you at?
Just waiting, esperando for you. So I leave the back door open so you can go in the casa adentro. The keys are in the estufa.
What the hell is an estufa?
The estufa. Estufa adentro.
I think you mean sofa.
Man, I gotta go. All right, man. All right, I drove, so one of y'all gonna get out and go get the keys off the sofa.
Well, not me. I mean, we don't even know how this vehicle owner died.
Does that matter?
Yes, there could have been a murder. They could have been murdered right inside of that house. What if the murdered person is in there now as an angry poltergeist?
Jay Money, get out and go get them keys. What's the matter, you scared or something?
No, but you go get the man, you crazy hell, man.
I ain't gonna tell you, but Jay Money real scared of the dark.
Damn it, man.
You wanna go home, don't you? You better take your phone. You may have to call Ghostbusters.
I'm not very comfortable here right now.
Oh, gosh. Jay Money, please hurry up.
Water bottles. Hello? Sorry, the door open. Who in here? Who in here? Anybody here?
Oh,